Using ChromeVox, the screen reader on a Chromebook. Turn on ChromeVox by pressing Ctrl plus Alt plus Z. You will hear the screen reader launch and see a new black bar across the top of the screen. The black bar shows the text from the screen that is currently being read aloud or displayed through a connected Braille display. Now that you have the screen reader turned on, you will navigate what is read on the screen by using shortcut key commands. The Chromebook has a key on its keyboard above the Shift key and below the Tab key called the Search key. By pressing this key along with Shift, you will be able to navigate using the arrow keys. ChromeVox is similar to JAWS and other screen readers in that you can use different shortcut keys to vary navigation by letter, word, link, paragraph, etc. Google has developed several lessons to use with your students for learning these commands. They can be found at the web address shown on your screen. www.chromevox.com/tutorial/. If you'd like further training in teaching ChromeVox to your students, I'm available as your BLV AT specialist at Patton's. Please contact me to schedule.